Established in 1982, the Federal University of Technology Akure is adjudged one of the prominent and prestigious schools to study agriculture in Nigeria and Africa, with an illustrious army of over 50 professors in various fields of agriculture. The School of Agriculture and Agricultural Technology provides the best minds and environments to nurture your passion in agriculture. In sub-Saharan Africa, agriculture accounts for the largest contribution to gross domestic product, making our graduates highly employable and entrepreneurial.
The School of Agriculture and Agricultural Technology of the Federal University of Technology, our vision is to be a center of excellence in training, research and service delivery. And to achieve this, we have 8 core departments and a teaching and research firm.
The school is organized into 8 departments, namely Agricultural Extension and Communication Technology, Agricultural Resource and Economics, Animal Production and Health, Crop Soil and Pest Management, Ecotourism and Wildlife Management, Fisheries and Aquaculture Technology, Food Science and Technology, and Forestry and Wood Technology. Each department operates a 5-year undergraduate training program leading to the award of Bachelor of Technology degree. The school also has postgraduate training in these various fields and specializations. Graduates of the school are equipped with sufficient theoretical and practical knowledge needed to combat the myriad of technological challenges confronting the different areas of agriculture, which is to make the graduates' technological self-reliant, entrepreneurial, and efficient managers of natural resources. Our students are further exposed to real work environment and their various careers during the Students' Industrial Work Experience Scheme, which comes up during the second semester of their 4th year. Intending candidates of the Departments of Agriculture Extension and Communication Technology, Animal Production and Health, Agric Resource and Economics, Fisheries and Aquaculture Technology, and Forestry and Wood Technology must write the following subjects in the Joint Admission and Matriculation Board examination: English, Mathematics or Physics, Chemistry and Biology, or Agriculture. While those interested in Crop, Soil and Pest Management will write English, Mathematics, Chemistry, Biology, or Agriculture. Those desiring Ecotourism and Wildlife Management will write English, Biology, or Agriculture, and any 2 of the following: Chemistry, Geography, Economics, Mathematics, and Physics. The Department of Agricultural Extension and Communication Technology has a curriculum that gives our graduates a broad-based knowledge of all various fields of agriculture, with enhanced practical skills and capability for social interaction and technology dissemination using 21st century cutting-edge media. It boasts of a well-equipped studio for recording, editing, and mass production of media materials, as well as a public address van for rural work and information dissemination. Animal Production and Health. The Department of Animal Production and Health is poised to give students intensive training in animal production and the appreciation of the role of animal diseases in animal production through general disease diagnosis and elaboration of preventive measures. The department has a cream of specialists in veterinary medicine, public health, animal production, animal health nutrition, animal breeding, among many others. The department has practical support from the teaching and research firm, with ruminant and non-ruminant sections and a feed mill unit. Individuals with interest in the forces of demand and supply and how the various factors of production influence agriculture will find the Department of Agricultural Resource and Economics a place to be. Students are equipped with the knowledge of efficient resource allocation and application of economic principles to make agriculture a viable enterprise. The Department of Crop, Soil and Pest Management is focused on innovative development, packaging, and transmission of appropriate crop production technology. The department abridges current inadequacies of similar programs existing in other universities by placing adequate emphasis on adaptable technologies in crop and soil management, crop improvement and protection, post-harvest operations and consumption. The training given helps students to appreciate the role of insect pests, diseases, and weeds in crop production through diagnosis of pest attack and elaboration of preventive and curative measures. The Teaching and Research FAM unit supports the department in exposing the students to practical issues on the field. The Department of Ecotourism and Wildlife Management was established to cater for the manpower requirements of the growing ecotourism industry and the increasing need to protect wildlife and the environment from undue exploitation. Graduates of these departments will thus be able to ensure rational exploitation and utilization of Nigerian biodiversities and wildlife as renewable natural resources for food production, industrial biomaterials, tourism, and environmental protection. The Department of Fisheries and Aquaculture Technology was designed to produce skilled manpower that is adequately trained and furnished with comprehensive information required to be self-reliant in fish production. Students are exposed to the actual practice of fisheries management and aquaculture production through classroom instructions, laboratory practicals, field demonstrations, and students' industrial work experience camp. Every graduate of the department can successfully become an entrepreneur in the fisheries and aquaculture sector and become an employer of labor. When farmers have gotten a bumper harvest with the assistance of various fields of agriculture, then comes in the work of the food scientist. The Food Science and Technology Department is a value addition department to agricultural produce. The department has lecturers in various specializations like food microbiology, food nutrition, food biotechnology and fermentation, food chemistry. Specialists also exist under the food technology options of post-harvesting, processing and product development, food engineering, and food packaging. The department boasts of equipment such as juice extractor, tray dryers, mobile dryers, silos, fermenters, boilers, and a proto-bakery. Many of the graduates work in various agro-processing and food manufacturing industries in and outside Nigeria. Climate change and the awareness to conserve our world has become a global effort. The Department of Forestry and Wood Technology not only teaches sound conservation principles, but also efficient and sustainable utilization of forest resources for human well-being and livelihood. It gives prominence to sound scientific training and provides the much required impetus for rapid technological and industrial development in forestry and wood technology. Students are exposed to areas of afforestation, inventory, harvesting and utilization of forest resources. Other areas include social and environmental forestry, pulp and paper technology, forest growth modeling and yield production, and wood waste utilization. The School of Agriculture and Agricultural Technology also collaborates globally to expose its students to advances in knowledge and share ideas with individuals in the diaspora.
We have collaboration with George August Universitat in Germany. This, of course, covers Faculty of Agricultural Sciences and Faculty of Forest Sciences in that university. Again, this talks of having student and staff exchange program. And then the beauty of this one is that it allows our students to go there and take master's degree after their first degree here.
It'll be our pleasure to have you among our crop of admired students and to develop the dream in you. School of Agriculture and Agricultural Technology, catalyzing agricultural transformation.
Take that to the museum.
Yes, so
it's time to transform the face of agriculture.
Come on, that cool, that's it.
I bet my mama never knew. All the scars of the fam, so supportive for me and you. Now the passion was the fashion, and the path that I took was full of attraction.
Petra University and the Consupply Center. Personality and for your family, make you enter. City of attributes, and if I know talk, it should make a mentor.
Yo, Mitch, gotta cultivate the habit, cause we're all about the green, and that should be the thing. My grit is really magic. But first you gotta weed, and then you plant a seed. Growing is something that we all should do. Farmers are not beggars, and that's the truth. Desert encroachment, kids without food, and we need to improve on our farming tools. Learn in school, they head back to the farm. Time to reflect on the stuff we learn. Encouraging the farmers, we make a nice farm. And you know life walk, you go learn by now.